How you guys doing today? We're coming to you with the Dollar Tree haul. So you guys, from Dollar Tree, we picked up this Zoca Marina Purecane Sugar All Natural. It's a 2 pound bag. I saw all y'all haulies, and I've been sending them in my Dollar Tree for quite a while. I'm show it to ya. They've been in my Dollar Tree, I say, for about 3 weeks, but I never did get it with it because we really didn't need no sugar. But now we do need sugar. And y'all say it tastes good, so I'm going to take y'all word and try it out. I like sugar, you guys. I like sugar in my coffee, sugar in my tea, just sugar with different things. Chunky had a dentist appointment, and they said now she's old enough to floss her teeth. So we have the Plackers, Flossers, Fruit Smoothie Swirl, BPA-free, fluoride, and dual grip. It comes with 30 inside. It says reduces tooth decay and promotes healthier gums, removes plaque and food. And we have cherry, strawberry, banana, and apple. So I got that for her so we can start flossing her teeth. Yeah, put it in your put it in your bathroom. That's not candy. Y'all, she thinks it's candy. Come up, please. I'm gonna open it up. And then you guys, I picked up some more of this Velveeta cheese original.
Mama?
Let me tell y'all. I price checked to see how much it was in the store. And in the store, in the box, it comes with three in there for, I think, $3.94. So it's cheaper just to get these from Dollar Tree for $1 each. Because only three to come in the box at the store. And then for Chunky's phone case, I got her this. It says soft grip. She already has a phone case on there. And it's the bubble design. But it's time to switch her phone case because that one, you know, she's been having it forever. So I got her under the phone case. And then for Chunky, I picked up these dry erase markers, 4 count, yellow, orange, purple, and pink. Because the dry erase markers that she already have, that we use in her workbook, she left them open and they dried out. So that's my fault because she didn't know any better. I should have closed them up and put them up, but for whatever reason, I didn't. So I picked her up some more. For her workbook that she had. You know her workbook you have where you put in your erases out for those. So I put up some more. And this time I'm going to make sure they're closed before we put them up. And then also for Chunky, this is for Christmas. You guys, she's not going to get this now. I got her the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse printed balloons. It comes with 6 in there. You guys, I was looking for these.
Please.
Anyway, we're not going to open them right now. It's for Christmas.
Please.
Not right now.
Please.
I was looking for those for Christmas.
Please.
You have one. So it's just the thing, yeah. I'm gonna do my haul and she see what I get for her, and she want me to open it right away. And you know, I'm a sucker. That's how I look. So I was looking for those for her birthday, but I couldn't find them. But so she gonna get those for Christmas. Also for Christmas, I got her another one of the Minnie Mouse journals. It comes with 40 pages. It says Minnie Mouse Boutique. Y'all know Minnie Mouse love her bows. Chunky, she loves those little journals because she likes to, you know, write in them and she likes to put stickers in there too. And then, you guys, I picked up this My Beauty Spot Beauty Care Essentials Sugar Foot Scrubber because, let me tell you, my husband was like, I had to start back doing your feet because he used to do my feet back in the day. But he has not done my feet in, I say, about 3-4 years.
Mom.
So he said he needed to get back to doing it or whatever because going to the shop to get your feet done, paying that $60, that money add up. You pay $60 every 2 weeks to get your feet done, that, you know, that money add up. So he had to get back doing my feet, and that's what he said he's going to do. He said he's going to start back doing my feet. So I'm excited and happy about that because, to be honest, when I go to the shop to get my feet done, afterwards my feet, they be peeling, like, throughout the week, they start peeling, and I don't know why. Every time, no matter what shop I go to, when they do my feet, they always peel. But whenever my husband do my feet, they don't peel like that. It's be, you know, real soft. You know, your husband, he like for your feet to be soft when he give you a foot massage, and he don't want nothing to, you know, scratch him up. So, got that. And for Chunky, this is for Christmas. We got her the Despicable Me sticker book. It comes with 4 sheets. You know, I wasn't going to get this, but she saw it. She was like, mine. And she grabbed it and put it in the basket. So, I said, I'm going to buy it for you know, she used to watch this movie. Or was it The Minions? I don't know. Are these the same thing as The Minions? Honey, I don't know. But she watched one of them. And she recognized little Twinkie people. But, yeah, that's it so far for my Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree really didn't have anything. Didn't have nothing that I was looking for. And plus, y'all know I'm trying to save my money up for Christmas to get all her stuff I want to get her for Christmas. And plus, you guys, Mambi just came out with some new sticker books. They came out, I think, with 13 new value pack sticker books. And I'm excited. I really want that. So I've been, you know, dropping little hints to my husband and family members to let them know that, you know, some new ones have dropped and I want them. You know, if you got a Mambi website, of course, they're $19.99. But, you know, from Michaels and Hobby Lobby, you can use your coupon, your 40% off coupon, or your 50% off coupon and get them for a discount, whatever. So that's why I'm hoping that Michaels hurry up and get them, because y'all know I got the coupons. Or Hobby Lobby, you know I got coupons for them too. And, yeah, I don't want all 13 of them. I want the mom one because I am a mom. And I want the fitness one because I'm trying to be fit. And I want the faith one because I have faith. And all the other ones I really don't need. But, yeah, that's it for our Dollar Tree haul. We thank y'all for watching. Chunky has been a good girl, so I gave her a sucker. You know, because she's been good. And, of course, we're going to have to brush her teeth afterwards because we don't want any cavities, right? Is that a good sucker? You going to tell them hi? Did you tell them hi? Say, hey, y'all.
Yeah.
Say, how y'all doing?
Okay.
Yeah, they see your candies. I ate all my candy. You going to tell them bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Yeah, the weather's real nice. It feels like it's about 64, 65 degrees. It's not too cold, not too hot. You guys, I have a bunch of coats that I wanted to donate. Because, you know, if you have some coats that you are not wearing anymore, I still have my coats from, you know, when I was a little girl, when I was like 4 or 5. And, yes, honey, I'm a hoarder. I keep everything. This child done threw this stick down. That's why I always got clean, because when she finishes herself, she just throw it down. But anyways, yeah, if you have some coats and you want to donate them to, what's the name? Oh, Birds and Coat Factory. Birds and Coat Factory will take your coats or donate them to H&M. Mom, they'll take your coats. H&M will take your coat. Kids place to take your coat. I mean, it's different places you can donate your coats and they'll give you a discount on whatever you buy from their store. Or you can just donate just to be donating. Because I like to donate things for piles. Let me tell you something. Now that I have a daughter, I won't be donating as much as I used to. Because I used to donate probably like every other week or whatever. But it's like, okay, I need to be saving this stuff for her because she's going to be able to fit these clothes. She's going to be able to fit these shoes. And she's going to be able to wear them or whatever. And then some, okay, let me tell you something. The clothes I used to have from back in the day, from middle school, high school, elementary school, that, you know, back then my clothes used to fit me too big. So once I became older, I could, yeah, this stuff will be for Christmas and she already using it. That stuff, it fit me. Whatever it didn't fit, it was too big back then. And then when I grew up, I could fit it. And now that I done gained some weight, you know. I done had a child, so I'm bigger now. So, I can't really fit this stuff no more. It's too small. But, you know how, okay, you have a real big shirt. And then you get older and it get tight and you really can't fit it no more. So, you know what I do? I still keep it. Let me show y'all. Okay, y'all see how I have on two shirts? This purple shirt right here. It's too small. It don't go all the way down like it used to. It's kind of like a belly button shirt a little bit. But that's fine because I always wear something like I would have on this lace one on top of it. So my clothes, I really don't throw them away or anything like that because I just layer them with other clothes. Yes. Do y'all do that too? Layer your clothes, make new outfits. Honey, I still have clothes from way back in the day, honey. And I still be wearing them. Yes, I do. I just wear them differently now. Like those pants that I used to wear. They're no longer pants. They're now capris. But that's fine. Or if you have like a say your shirt is real tight and you can't get it on, but I'm gonna tell you, you get some scissors and you just cut it a little bit and then you put another shirt with it. Got a new style, honey. I rarely throw clothes and shoes away. I have friends, I have siblings, I have aunts, you know, that I let them wear it, and if once they're done wearing it, they give it back to me. I always tell them, don't throw it away, give it back to me, because I can always make a new outfit out of it. Honey, I got so many clothes. Like, I'm a hoarder, and that's not good to be a hoarder. It really is not, but it saves me money. It keeps me from having to go shopping all the time. I might still go shopping, but I don't go as shopping as much as I would if I didn't have, you know, stuff. But yeah, y'all, I'm going to get on here and get to talking to y'all. You know what? Let me end this Dollar Tree haul, and I'm going to catch y'all in a story time. Thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all have a lovely day. Bye-bye.